生当作人杰，死亦为鬼雄。 Elena, do you know who wrote this poem?
She is Li Qingzhao. She is a well-known female poet in China. Her poetic conception is very beautiful.
Oh, I like Chinese poetry. I want to get to know her.